But isn't it nice to have a president who doesn't need a teleprompter? Not that he can read it anyway. He can't read it. Now, think if I read my teleprompter and I'm going, well, let's see, because of the weakness in the economy, I'd like to apologize. Pause. 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 What was that? That's unbelievable. Pause. You know, I was watching it. I said, that was weird. They actually don't have pause in my teleprompter, you know? They have a blank space. That's like you see. If there's a response. If there's no response, you just keep going. You don't have pause.
Pause. Don't do that. Don't vote for a Democrat ever again. Why? Because the entire world will be laughing at us. Thank God we have just a few more months till the election and Trump is gonna win. Oh God, please let him win. But ladies and gentlemen, especially you Democrats, tell me, how does it feel knowing that you voted for a guy who needs a teleprompter and God forbid the teleprompter breaks or glitches? Then that's it. His brain is out of here.